Member from Coquitlam-Maillardville.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Madam Speaker, the Coquitlam Farmers Market started as a community economic development project by Simon Fraser students back in 1996, with the goals of reconnecting local producers with suburban consumers and citizens with each other. Coquitlam is so proud to have one of Metro Vancouver's longest-running suburban farmers markets, and it's in my community. During the fair weather months of May to October, the Coquitlam Farmers Market operates at the Poirier Recreation Centre in the heart of Coquitlam-Maillardville. And during the colder months, the Coquitlam Farmers Market operates a winter market at the Port Moody Recreation Centre. I love that every Sunday I can check out local vendors that make, bake, and grow locally. This past weekend, the BC Farmers Market Association named the Coquitlam Farmers Market as the 2016 Market of the Year. They also named a constituent of mine, Julie Zato, as Market Manager of the Year. Congratulations to Market Manager Julie Zato, the Market Executive Director, Tabitha McLaughlin, Market Founder and past Chair, Terri Evans, Directors Kate Hoffard, Andreas Miller, Jesse Brothwick, Lindsey Forstbauer, Siobhan Ash, Denise Nembhard. And I have to say, Madam Speaker, as a proud mama, I want to wish a heartfelt and heart-bursting with pride kind of congratulations to Board Chair, who also happens to be my son, Aaron Robinson. As parents, we work hard to ensure that our children understand what it means to be a good citizen, but one who not only takes care of themselves and their family, but takes care of the community as well. So I'm pleased to say that it feels like my job is almost done, Madam Speaker. Congratulations to everyone at the Coquitlam Farmers Market for well-deserved recognition.